Subscribe to the AYTV channel on YouTube and Facebook. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at AY Comedian.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can see him as the drunken one, but in real life, he's not that drunk. He doesn't drink, but Dan is a talent. Give it up for Klint, the drunk, ladies and gentlemen. Clean the drum, ladies and gentlemen. AY, your juju is very strong. Today, I have verified that you use juju for everything you've been doing. If you are not using juju, how come you're wearing red and black? Are you a native doctor? Are you related to one? Honestly, I came here and people like you people, I don't know. How do you people piss? How do you piss in this weather? I cannot remove the glove I have because actually, man is not hot at all. There's nothing hot here. I went to piss. Immediately, I brought out my equivocal. I brought out my equivocal parameter. I pushed for the piece to come out. And I found out that it was blocking from the front to an elevated level. I had to apply physics in a way whereby, as a reclining figure, at an angle of 70 degrees hemisphere, I pushed and the thing went fra. You don't know. So please, nobody should use the toilet in that side. The mess, I messed there. I really messed up. I'm so happy to be here, AY Live, live in London. Wait, why is it AY Live? Has anyone come to your show dead before? Like AY dead. Not like you. In the show, as in, as I was saying, you people are here enjoying yourself. Nigeria is in problem. So many things going on in Nigeria. Please, our footballers, put your hands together for them. You people are the only hope we have now to smile. The only hope. They are the entertainers. You are the entertainers of Nigeria now. If you lose one match, if you venture, try. All of you go and sharpen your feet. Every shot must be on point. Let the fault be their goalkeeper, not we. Let it be that their goalkeeper has a magnetor that attracts football. Not that you people look post in front of the 18-yard box, you fire shot and you go throwing. We will kill you. I'm telling you, this is the only hope we have. What is going on in Nigeria? One Imo man came to Lagos after doing what they sent him from the office to do. He went back home to the office and they asked him, so what's the status? He said, no, all the statues are in Imo State. There's nothing statue here anymore. Everything, there's nothing we cannot see. We have seen from the beginning to the end, everything is terrible. Please, endeavor to come home this December. All of you, we want to see you. Come and join us and experience what we are experiencing. To the extent you people know when whistle blowing became popular. Blow whistle, get 30%. The people that blew since, their mouth has been paining since after the blowing of whistle. They went to collect their money, 860 million. They said they can't give them the money at once, that they'll run mad. Is it your mad? It is our personal mad. We want to mad our mad. Give us our mad. I'm telling you, it's just going from one level to another. But we understand it, we are happy. I'm so happy we have international arrangements. Someone from South Africa, a wonderful lady, your joke so beautiful that half of the people didn't understand it. I saw somebody laugh. Wait till she talk. And the other one that was clapping that they asked, I don't know, boys. She makes sense. Honestly, you know when you travel around from one country to another, where the language changes, that is when you find out whether you're normal, whether you're smart, or whether you're a complete idiot. Me, I fall on the complete idiot category. I know, I understand it, and I accept it. The first time I traveled to China, as I just entered immigration, I gave them my passport. The lady collected it, said, Ni hao? I said, my dear, ni hao. Anyhow you do it, I just want to go. Out of pity, she allowed me. The second time I traveled, I didn't even go that far. I went to Cameroon. At the immigration, the lady collected my receipt, looked at it and said, Bonjour. I said, what? He said, Bonjour. I said, no, man, look very well. I'm born in March. It's not June. Look, my date of birth, 3rd of March is there. Can you be confusing me, my own date? And when I was going from one place to another, I was finding out so many things. Language can mess you up. I went to Mozambique. Do you have anybody from Mozambique here? Yes, all these people, your language can kill you in Nigeria. Mozambique, Tutu Bene. Yes, see him, he's answering. Tutu Bene in Nigeria means another thing. In the morning, is antelope. In that language, they said something. I was confused. Do you know? Somebody wanted to tell us there was no money. There is no money. And they said, I heard it clearly. Please, you are from there. There's no money. Is it not Akunachiromo? Akunachiromo. I'm correct. Akunachiromo. My brother. In my language. Do you know what that means? Prostitute with children. Prostitute with children. Anyway, it's still the same meaning because prostitute with children still has no money. I'm telling you, the language can confuse you. But let us come back to us, Nigeria as a whole, as a country. Wonderful people. Please, if you're Nigerian, put your hands together for yourself. Nigerian people, Ewa was talking about our music. That thing you were saying, which one was that? Bom bom. Lovely, I did not even think towards the angle. It was immediately you said it, I realized one guy before now wanted to use bom bom, but he did not know where to put the bom bom. He put it in the wrong place, and he put it too many places, and at the end of the day, he took his music career from front to back. Because instead of waiting and doing boom, 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 instead of that, he started the song with boom, body, boom, body, boom, body, boom, body, boom, boom, scatter all the boom, boom everywhere. Now he's trying to pick the boom, boom everywhere that he has scattered it. The Nigerian musicians, some of them, my own is not even the beat. Beat is good. It's the thing they sing. One of them sang a song, and I'm a pure, complete Igbo man. That song does not go well with me. If I tell you, say, I love you, if I tell you, I'm not sure. My money, my body, now your own. Are you a ritualist? 30 billion for your account, bro. Are you the governor? Versace and Gucci for your body, my dear. That is not a song for me. I'm an Igbo man. And one thing I know about women is that when you hold it, you are handsome. A hunchback man, this is what he's doing. Don't worry, come back to Nigeria, you will see them as handsome. In Nigeria, when they put you on a condition, only you will know that there are two conditions. The condition you are in and air condition. Let me tell you. For me, that very song can never go that way. Rather, it will go this way. When I tell you, say, I love you, when? You are the one under condition. My body, my money, now my own. Oh, baby, I'm a big boy. 30 billion for my account, oh, that's the one I'm letting you know. Versace and Gucci for my shop, oh, baby. I have it, I wear it. No do, gra for me. No do, selele. You're not on that level. Let's go to the other one. You go drink it, Burukutu. I beg, give her Burukutu. Do you have Burukutu? She must drink the Burukutu. So I'll do her chukuchuku. I know what I'm talking. The guys, am I wrong? Thank you. Let me tell you, whenever you talk in this life, whatever you say, be careful what you say. Be careful the words you use, because they might not be what you mean that people will hear. You might say something, but people will hear something else. I mean it, because my two boys in the house the other day, they were fighting. I said, what is the problem? My second boy came out and said, is it not Denzel? He held my thing and was biting the head. I was growing weak. I lost all energy. I said, what did you say? He said, he held my thing and was biting the head. I was telling him to stop. He continued biting it. I said, biting your thing? He said, yes. Next thing, he brought out Superman toy. I said, this is my thing. I said, thank God, no. God, I give you the glory. In fact, there's a bite it. You won't catch up. I'll go catch up on it. Eat it. Do anything you want. I mean it. One lecturer in a school the other day, female school, secondary school, was there giving, talking to the people there, all the students, female students, giving them an address. He meant something, but believe me, what was coming out was what? It was not what he was intending to say. He came out and he said, all you female students, listen to me. We need you, we the lecturers here, we need you to focus. You cannot graduate from this school unless you focus. So many of you are here and you think you can live here without. Whoever you are, you must. Are we complaining? We need you to. Ask the people that graduated, they had to. And all the people that related to you, ask them when they passed through here, they had to. So. My brother, continue to focus. AY, live. I would have said that you should focus. But if I say you should focus, God will punish us together. So go fuck yourself.
Fuck you too.
Every gift from a friend is a wish for your happiness. Happiness consists in giving and serving others. AY Live brings you the gift of laughter. Subscribe to the AYTV channel on YouTube and Facebook. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at AY Comedian.